Welcome back to Let's Play Trails in the Sky Blind. I just had a break. But you can't pause this game, I don't think. So my timer is gonna be all messed up, I think. So if you notice like big jumps in time, it's just because of that. But anyway. Okay, let's see what this is. Where am I going again? Oh, there's a carrot, a creature there. Wait, did I go? No, no. I am on the right path, but I need to go. Okay, so I need to go across and then to the south. Then... Okay. Oh, you hit it, Joshua! I really love the victory music, it's pretty. Hello. I just noticed that that attack like pushes us back. That's like quite clever of that thing to have that. Yep, clever of that thing. You heard me. There we go. Ooh, sip it. Okay. I keep forgetting that like that there aren't really random battles here, so I can take my time to explore these areas, which is nice. Let's do that. Yay, sip it. There are too many ways. Well, not really, I guess. That's the wrong button. Ah, there we go. That's what I wanted. Oh. So... It's not really that... Okay, never mind. There aren't really lots of ways like I thought. Yay, went up a level. Does it say... Let's see, when I go in here, and then I go along to books, and then I go down to this. Does it say... It does say what Sephiroth they drop. Oh... okay, that's good to know. I didn't mean to go here to save, but oh, sure. No, I was actually gonna heal. See, this says 10 EP. It doesn't say that it uses. Does it? Also, it's not coming up the bottom again. I wonder why. Well anyway. It's still saying that it costs any Sephiroth. Maybe it doesn't cost Sephiroth. I don't know, I don't understand. Oh, we don't need to heal. Oh, because we've been up levels, I think. Okay. At least we just heal automatically. No, we don't heal automatically at the end of each thing. Ooh! Monsters appeared! Excuse me. Oh my goodness, that's many things. Okay. No, I don't want that. This would be good though, let's do that. Come on! Yeah, Joshua, geez. Okay. This good on both of us. Focusing his power, that's not good. I don't want this. Oh my god, there's so many things! I don't think we have any area of effect attacks yet either, which is really dumb. Oh, they're coming closer! Ooh. Okay, that was an animation. I probably want to get rid of that there. Oh, would you stop doing that, please? We're gonna die. We're gonna die a death. Alright, let's go. Although we're gonna get so much sapid from this. Oh, good. We took that out. Okay, that's a good start. Ow! Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, that did like nothing. Oh. Kitty kick. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I guess it's a good thing I just saved. No! No, we lost the CP! Oh my god! Well, we get to see a game over now. Thought he was defeated. Isn't... This sounds so much like the song from Laputa. Oh, retry. Oh! Oh, it's one of those games. Also, wow, that was really loud. Oh, okay. Alright then. That's good though. Although we can't like re-equip things or anything, but okay. Maybe I should have gone with armor first. I just expected to get armor. Normally in RPGs you like get given armor, so... But okay. Alright, let's start with this. Let's just use lots of arts, I guess. Oh, if she heals, she gets her turn quicker. Interesting. We'll take out. Oh, I don't know. Any of these would be good. God, there are so many of them. Yep, I think arts are the way to go. Although we should probably be attacking the same thing, but oh well. Oh, I can like... Oh, she can do this. Hello. What has the most HP? This one has more HP. Yay, we got rid of one. Yeah, this is a lot better. Ow. Excuse me. Ow! No. Okay, it's time to heal now. You can heal. That was a noise? It was a satisfying noise, is what it was. I think he can just attack, actually. Yeah, he can take that one. Oh no, it didn't die! Oh crap! I thought it would die. Oh dear. Oh no 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 no. They have so many turns before I get to have a turn. Okay, I don't mind if you don't want to do anything, that's fine with me. I'm surprised that Joshua's not, like, on the ground. He's just, like, still kneeling. It's a bit strange. Jesus. Oh, she gets, like, another turn, like, in a row. Thank God. And she heals. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Oh, he gets to have a turn first. Oh, he's gonna heal. Well, whatever. Either way works, I guess. Okay, so he needs to use arts, and let's see. Let's take out something that has. Let's take out that one. And you. See, I don't know what would be better. Would it be better to attack something? Would it be better to heal? I'm gonna take out one of these ones actually. Well, not that one particularly. God, I hope this works. Oh, I forgot that if you do arts, you have to wait a bit. Oh, crap. Oh, okay, never mind. Wasn't so bad. Okay, we're almost there. Oh, I kind of forgot about the craft ones. Oops. Okay, maybe that wasn't a good plan. No! No, 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 no! Oh. Thank you for healing! Oh, I don't have any more revival things. Aw, oh, that sucks. She's gonna miss out on all that experience. That's really upsetting. Oh, good God. Oh, this is- wait. Is this the area of effect? No? I don't know if this will necessarily help at all. I don't think this is happening. I might try using a craft next. Okay, you focus your power, whatever. Can I have a turn, please? Which one of these has the most? Or least? Well, actually, no, the most probably. I don't know. Ugh. This might be a bad idea. No, it only did 50. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh my god, I'm clipping so much. Sorry. I'll turn down my mic levels again in the next episode. Oh, well, he got two turns in a row, so that's, that's something. yeah, that one again. Oh my god, you missed, thank god! No, no. Not now. Oh, it's quite a noise that you made there. Damn it! Okay, let's try again. It's fine, this whole episode will just be me doing this battle. It's fine. Okay. Let us begin with this. Oops. Oops. You can move back there, actually. I probably should have moved him back, but I didn't. Yep, I really should have run him back. I'm being an idiot and not doing that for some reason. Why can I only revive myself? Okay. We're good to go. What? Why couldn't you use it on him? What just happened? Was he too far away? That's annoying. Aww. Can I like... restart this. Yep. Okay. Let me try again. Alright. So. Number one. We have to move all the way back here. Oh, I can't move there. You can move down there. Oh no, they still moved close to us, that's upsetting. Oh well. So we just kind of wasted a turn. It's great. Okay. Just take out one thing at a time here. Let's both attack the same thing. I wish we had a counterattack or something, that would be nice. Oh, now they're all together. This one. That's such a satisfying sound. Oh, I need 20 points. Oh, you know before how I was like, oh, when she does tear, she gets two turns in a row. I was misunderstanding the, the thing. Because, like, it's not that. It's just that it means that she does it, like, straight away. That's all. Let's see. This is going a lot better. Hey, we didn't get a treasure chest from that one. Shame on it. I could probably just attack these ones. There's only two of them now. I'd have to use up all my seven. Assuming that's how that works. Oh god. Oops. Yeah, this is going so much better. Oh my god. So much better. Yay! Alright. No, okay. Ooh. Yay! Whoa! What are the big ones? What are those big ones? Are those quartz? Did we get quartz? No, surely not. Maybe it's just like a group of five or something. Got Beast Flesh times 3. Found Topaz Talisman. Oh my god, what a beautiful little pond that is. Oh, I see, there was a chest there. I'd like to save, please. Really badly. Okay. Equip Talisman, huh? What does it do? Okay, do I have to go to my items to see what things are? It's kind of annoying. Oh, I want to see what it does! Ugh. Fine, I'll just not know what it does, I guess. Why does it not tell me? Am I blind? I'm pretty sure it's not telling me. Maybe I have to go into my... Not that. Into here. It says required elements. Maybe that's not Sephiroth then. Ugh, I don't know. Oh, no, maybe it's just telling me what I used in order to get it. So, like... Because the HP 1 requires one blue thing, so maybe it just means, like, I have to have one blue thing in order to have that. Or, like, I have to, like, put a blue thing into it maybe. I don't know.
Medic, which can be used by exploring the power of orbits. This one.
I mean, it seems strange that I'd use EP and also Sepet as well.
Sepet's made from Sepsian fragments, placed in orbit, is actually scored as a value, elemental, time, strength. The total value of which determines.
Yeah, okay. So it's just telling me what it is that I've got in there, I think.
So this isn't telling me about, like, things. I want to know what it does.
Why is this so hard?
I'm surprised this doesn't tell me. I feel like it should. I feel like it should stay down the bottom. But it doesn't tell me.
Oh, here we go. Oh, it only works when I... Okay, now it works. Oh, maybe I hadn't actually selected the menu.
That's a bit strange, but okay.
A talisman crafted from type of septium. The wearer's attack and defense will become earth-based.
Ah, interesting. I'll give that to someone.
Sure, I'll give it. Well, she already has an earth thing on. I'll give it to her.
Okay. Well, anyway. Was there anything else I was gonna do? I don't think so.
Well, that was exciting. Hi there.
Do you have to miss? Is that necessary?
Oh my goodness. That was a lot of damage.
Why can't those other things have been this easy to hurt? It's not fair.
Or because it was a boss, you say?
Oh, that's so much better.
Yay! Alright, well, in that case, I could be less terrified about using arts, which is nice.
Because I was quite terrified.
I guess I'll kill. I mean, I don't know if stuff respawns. Because wasn't this. Didn't I kill this thing already? And then I went up around the lake. So I don't want to just like spend 5 million years killing everything in the area if it's just going to respawn again. I think I went around here already. Okay, I think we can be on our way now.
Oh, there are so many ways. Oh, hello.
Ah, tear bomb. This time we didn't get hit by things. That's nice. It is a lot less stressful though, knowing that you can just like restart the battle, so that's really good.
Yay!
Alright. Oh! I didn't even see that. These things just appear out of nowhere, it's scary. Oh, they're like hiding and I don't see them. Good camouflage skills. Just like in real life. Not that these exist in real life. But you know how things camouflage in real life. That's what I meant. Yay, battles are getting easier.
Oh my god, we have 85 of that red zipper. Look at that.
Savory pinion. That's the wrong thing. Savory pinion. I keep trying to press L1 and R1 to change menus. Savory pinion. Oh. Save. Oh, here we go. A thin, clear, membranous. Ew, it's mainly used to flavor dishes. No dishes I'm gonna eat.
Once you meet with a rather ordinary flavour, its leanness makes it a popular ingredient among women, however.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Jesus.
Can't tell if this game has been sexist on purpose or not.
I saw you there.
The chest is empty.
Shocked?
I was wondering why the little thing still came out. I am shocked. Thank you very much.
Let's see. Not the button. No, not the button. No. There we go.
Oh, this is huge. Okay, hold on.
Ah, it's a crater! Oh, I have the map all the way, like, all over, like, the wrong way. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, right. See, I thought that was in the top left-hand corner, but no, it is not. Okay, this map isn't actually as big as it appears. Just go around the outside areas. Oh, surprise. That one says something different. Okay, now we look at all the middle areas. All the middle areas, preferably without getting attacked by things. There was a thing there, apparently. Alright then. Yay, Sepatanda and Harapalapa. Yep, that. Oh, hello. Tear bomb! Okay, I think I've now been everywhere. So we want to go south, I believe. Oh, almost ran into that.
Yeah, we made it. This is very nice music. No matter when we come here, this place is always so tranquil. It's hard to imagine monsters running amok here. I certainly don't sense anything out of the ordinary either. Anyway, let's go ask someone here to fill us in on the details. I wonder if Tio's home today.
Let's walk on all the things! Because that's the right thing to do.
Well, these signs say the same thing!
Chickens! Chickens!
What is this, Ocarina of Time? Can I fly with them in this too? What is this? Oh no.
Oh, we can go- oh!
Oh, okay. Why are there no chests anywhere? Don't you know that I expect loot? Oh, this nice little river. Although it's flowing in a way that doesn't make any sense. But it's pretty.
Hello. It's Joshua. Did you come to play with me?
I wish I had the time, but I'm afraid today I'm here for work.
Work? It's no fun if we can't play.
Maybe later if there's time. The kids here really like you, Joshua.
Oh, Joshua, Estelle. Hi there. Hi, Cherry. Hi, Cher. Cher? Hi, Cher. How have you been?
Do you know where your mum and dad are?
They're not home right now. Tia's outside if you want to talk to her, though.
Okay. I keep walking in circles.
There's a cow.
Yeah, that's absolutely what a cow sounds like. The imitation that I did, I mean.
Hi, Tia.
It's been a while, hasn't it?
Estelle and Joshua too?
Did you guys come for a visit?
Not exactly. We're here on bracer business. We heard that you've been having some trouble with monsters.
Estelle and Joshua explained that they're here to do their father's work because he doesn't work.
You finished all your training? That's wonderful news. Maybe you can help me after all.
So there really are monsters giving you trouble, huh?
Incredibly, that's been the case for the past several days now. Thanks to which I'm suffering from a lack of sleep.
Which means the monsters only come out at night?
You're very perceptive, Joshua.
It'd be best if you got all the details from my father, though. I imagine he should be back from delivering the milk and vegetables any time now.
Okay.
Can I go through this gate? Really? I have to go, like, through however it is that I came in here? It's weird.
Could go inside. Was there anything else that I missed? I don't think that there is.
Alright. I'm gonna stop here, though, and we will go inside. Next time on Let's Play Trails in the Sky Blind. Bye-bye.